ripening bird, ripening of all kinds of fruit. They are confining that they are confining that they are conspiring that how to load vine creepers, how to load vine creepers, how to load vine creepers, how to load vine creepers with grapes. With grapes, the village cottage are head covered, head covered, head covered, and the vine creeper grow along the growth along the the apple trees are bent near the ground. The apple trees are bent near the ground the apple trees are bent near the ground with their heavy weight of apples
shape के वजन से उनको ground की ओर झुकाना. The apple trees are bent near the ground with their heavy weight of apples. The apple tree growing in the cottage garden. The apple tree is going
एप्पल ट्री ग्रोइंग इन द एप्पल ट्री ग्रोइंग ग्रोइंग इन द एप्पल ट्री ग्रोइंग इन द एप्पल ट्री ग्रोइंग इन द कॉटेज गार्डन The apple tree growing in the cottage garden are covered with moss. यानी काई are covered with moss. M-O-S-S are covered with moss. Are covered with moss and are weighted down with fruit. Moss covered with moss and are and are weighted down with fruit Sweetness. All fruit are filled with sweetness. World growth. World यानी लौकी. Growth. World grows. World grows. Bigger and bigger. Bigger and bigger. Bigger and bigger. The hazelnut. The all fruit are filled with sweetness. जो सभी फल हैं वो sweetness से भर गए हैं. Gourd यानी लौकी बढ़ रही है. Bigger and bigger. The hazelnut are filled with sweet kernel
yani giri. Many flowers are bloom in autumn. Many flowers are bloom in
Many flowers are bloom in autumn and the bees suck and the bees suck suck bees यानी मधुमक्खी बीज सक द बीज सक द बीज सक द इसका मतलब होता है बी अकेला हो मधुमक्खी मधुमक्खी हो और सक यानी चूसना बीज सक द स्वीटनेस स्वीटनेस बी सकता स्वीटनेस ऑफ दी फ्लावर ऑफ बीज फ्लावर बी सकता स्वीटनेस ऑफ बी फ्लावर रिप्रेजेंट द फ्लावर रिप्रेजेंट द represent the represent the represent the continuation of summer continuation of summer represent the continuation of summer Many flowers are bloom यानी खिलना in autumn and the bees suck the sweetness of the flower जो मधुमक्खी होती है वो इनकी sweetness को चूस लेती है represent the continuous जो कि प्रतिनिधित्व करता है इसके चक्र का continuous of summer के चक्र का represent the continuous of summer द थ्रो द लॉन्ग एंड बार थ्रू द लॉन्ग एंड बार लॉन्ग एंड बार थ्रू द लॉन्ग एंड बार समर डे थ्रू द लॉन्ग एंड समर बार through the long and bar through the long and bar summer day through the long and bar summer day through the long and bar summer day the bees have collected the bees have collected the bees have collected the bees have collected so much honey represent the continuous of summer through the long and bar summer day the bees have lumpy or bar yani garam summer day mein the bees madhumakhi have collected so much honey itna zyada shahad ikattha kar leti hai so much honey that the cells in their hives are powerful so much honey so much honey that the cells in their hives that the cells in their eyes
वीडियो में। ओके okay।